VideoStudio introduces track transparency controls. Easily overlay tracks and adjust the opacity of a video to show multiple clips at once. Create a custom fade in, fade out, or a superimposed effect, and let your best moments shine through. Let's get started and learn how to use these new controls. In the Edit workspace, choose a track in the timeline that you want to adjust. Right-click on the Track button and select Track Transparency. To adjust the transparency for the entire track, drag the yellow line to a new vertical position. The top has a value of 100% opacity, and as we drag this down, it brings the opacity towards 0%. To vary the transparency throughout the track, click the yellow line to set a keyframe. I'll now add a second keyframe and drag this to the bottom to create a custom fade-in effect. You can add as many keyframes as you like. Drag the square keyframe node to the transparency level you want. To delete a single keyframe, right-click on a node and choose Remove Keyframe. Or, to delete all keyframes, you can right-click a keyframe node and choose Remove All Keyframes. Once you are happy with your effects, select the X in the top right corner to save and close. Now let's sit back and preview our effect.